I think people are surprised at how complicated adoption can be. And the last thing they want is for a parent to be coming back challenging this down the road because they didn't cross every T and dot every I. So my job is to help them avoid those mistakes and create a permanent, stable family.